So what happens to a semi when it rolls over? This is what happens to a semi when it rolls over, okay? So what happens is this truck rolls over and it doesn't really get bent that bad until it's flipped back over. Now once it's gone back over, as you can see here, this is sitting pretty level. This cab is leaning that way and the back of the truck is going that way. So what happens is when the record driver grabs it and flips it back over, or if the trailer flips over and doesn't flip the truck entirely over, it will twist it and through all the way down, twist it bad. So, but hey, record drivers do a lot of stuff with very limited resources in a very short amount of time. So say thank you to all the record drivers out there. Thank you. Anyway, so here's what happens. When it comes back over, the torque runs back down the frame and actually puts a massive twist in the frame. So here's what we got to do today. We are going to retwist it the other way and we're going to put it in a bind, son. Hey, Bobette, come here. Bob needs a break. All right, so what we're going to do here is we're going to start from in front of the tans. We're going to do a short twist. Well, not really a short twist, but it's going to be in the center of the truck. It's going to be pushing up on this side, chain down on that side, okay? Now, on the other end of this, I'm going to be pushing over there just behind the springs, well, where the next cross, the first cross member behind the, first cross member behind the transmission, real cross member. We're going to push up there and chain it down here. Taking the motor mount bolts is key. You have to take the motor mount bolts out because you will crack it if you are going to twist it as far as I'm to. That's it, I'm with the high speed montage.